guys. Welcome back. It's Coach Kai. We're going to be over, going over some shooting drills we could do. I use these a lot when I'm, like, before high school practice. I did these all the time after, anytime in my free time. Right now, it's just stationary shooting. For most of it, we'll do a little bit of moving. But it really helps you get used to, like, catch and shoot. Boom, set your feet, ready to go. The key with this drill, especially in the standing ones, we're going to do a lot of shots. So you're going to throw it to yourself. You don't want to be waiting for the ball. Like, you don't want to throw and just be like, okay, now I'm ready. You're working on a lot of things here. First of all, you're working on making shots. That's the biggest thing. You got to be consistent. Second biggest thing is you're working on getting ready for the shot, and as soon as it hits your hand, you're ready to go. This is a game speed drill. We don't go half speed. If you go half speed, you will be ready for your games. So we're going to throw it out to ourselves, boom, and straighten up like that. So, a lot of shots we're going to go over. So, basically, how I like to start this is after my warm-up, after I'm feeling good. This is what I'll get into. So, first of all, we're going to do five shots and five mid-range spots. We're going to do this spot, just above the free throw line. We don't want to be on the free throw line. We want to be around this area. Same side, or same thing on this side. We're going to go from here. Five on going both ways, so five going left, five going right. Key is making them, making sure your feet are set. So if the right hand is like me, I'll go to the wing. Going left is going to be a lot easier for you. All things. You're going to your left as a right hand shooter. Really want to focus on all things. One dribble, this one dribble is going to get into my right foot right here. I'm planning for the day just with this drill. I'm gonna get into some free throws. Take your time. If you have someone rebounding for you, you have to step off the line every time. What I mean by that is it right here. If I win the first one, before I shoot my second one, I'm going to step off the line. And when I get the ball back, I'm going to step back on the line. Every time, just like in a game. When you're in a game, however, don't step off the line. You want to stay where you're at if you made the first one. So that's our mid range. For the free throws, if you don't make 8 out of 10, you got to do some running. Some punishment, push-ups, whatever you want to do. And next, we'll do a similar thing. We're going to do three-pointers. So I'm going to do five from here, same spots we had last time. Five on each of them. Make as many as you can. I try to go for at least, three-pointers. I go for at least 15 out of 25, solid 60%. And then, I'll get into my ball fake throws. So this is gonna look like a pass here. Ball fake, pull up. I'll let it do. Ball fake there, pull up. And the last one is ball fake, jab step, side step, pull up. Just like that. All five spots, at least five on each spot. That's my shooting drills. I really like to get through this as much as I can. A lot of days I'll do it multiple times if I have to, especially in days where I'm not feeling good or my shot's not falling. You just gotta keep getting through it. Don't give up and get to the point where you're happy with that day. Yeah.